Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sneha Shetty, Clinical Director, Chief Fertility Specialist, Laparoscopic Surgeon and Gynaecologist from Vriksh Fertility here at HSR Layout, Bengaluru. So does magnesium help with PCOS? PCOS or Polycystic Ovarian Syndrome is a complex hormonal disorder which is affecting millions of women worldwide. It leads to irregular menstrual cycle, infertility, and many common metabolic disorders. While there is no one-size-fits-all treatment to this problem, recent studies have shown that magnesium does play a role in decreasing the symptoms which are caused by this PCOS and helps in managing the entire situation. Benefits of magnesium in PCOS. So magnesium is a very important mineral which is present in about 300 biochemical reactions which are going on in our body. For women, especially who have this condition called PCOS, magnesium plays a very crucial role. Let's discuss how. Number one, improved insulin sensitivity. Now, one of the core issues in PCOS, as we all know, is insulin resistance, where the body doesn't respond to insulin. Now, magnesium when is included as a part of your diet or as supplementation for the management of PCOS, it improves the insulin sensitivity, thereby decreasing the chances of developing complications like diabetes mellitus and also helps control your insulin levels during the day. Number two, reducing inflammation. Chronic inflammation is also a very important part of PCOS patients, wherein it leads to a lot of metabolic imbalances and insulin resistance disorders as well. Magnesium has anti-inflammatory properties and reduces this inflammation which is caused in all the PCOS patients. Number three, regulation of mood disturbances. Women with PCOS usually develop a lot of anxiety issues which can lead to depression and severe mood swings as well. Magnesium supports the neurotransmitter function in our body and also helps stabilize these mood disturbances, thereby reducing the symptoms of anxiety and depression to a great extent. Number four, decrease in the symptoms of migraine. Women with PCOS are more prone for migraine, and magnesium is known to cause a decrease in these migraine episodes in these women. Now let's discuss about how to include magnesium in your diet or via supplementation. Magnesium is found in a variety of foods which can be easily incorporated in our diet. Number one, green leafy vegetables like spinach and kale are a great source of magnesium. Number two, whole grains, brown rice, oats, quinoa, these are all a great source of magnesium. Number three, nuts, almonds, cashew, these also have a great source of magnesium in them. Number four, fish. Fish like mackerel and salmon are not only rich in magnesium, but they also have omega-3 fatty acids, which are very much beneficial for women in PCOS, but also for women who have heart diseases. Number five, legumes. Beans, lentils, and chickpeas are also a great plant source for magnesium. Now, for those who are unable to meet their magnesium requirement through these dietary sources, supplementation can also be given in the form of certain tablets or capsules. Consult your fertility specialist or your doctor nearby to help you guide with the right dosage which is required for you as per your health condition. Now, as we observe PCOS Awareness Month in September, it is very important for all the women who are suffering from PCOS to understand that PCOS can be treated in some, and in some it may not be treated completely, but the symptoms can be managed easily. Magnesium is a natural and easily accessible nutrient which, along with lifestyle modifications, can be of great help for PCOS women.